Nemo! There! Nemo! Nemo? Nemo? It's okay. Daddy's here. Daddy's got you.
Sandy Plankton? Do you think I would cross the entire ocean and not know as much as Sandy Plankton? He was 150, not 100. He was the Sandy Plankton that knows everything. What else?
Into this.
Hey, Jimmy, didn't your parents ever tell you not to talk to strangers?
That's rule number one.
Oh, come on, you guys. Give him a break. Jimmy didn't mean to ruin our lives and get our parents eaten by a giant space monster.
He's right. We need to ask ourselves, what would Ultralard do?
Well, let's think about that, Shane. Maybe sit on a shelf because he's a doll!
He's not a doll. He's an action figure. There's a difference.
Come on, Nick. Let Shane talk. Maybe he's onto something. What would Ultralard do, Shane?
Well, in episode 224, he fried the Zeebot's brain with his heat-seeking infrathought. It was cool.
Well, I'm convinced, folks. That's pretty much the stupidest thing I've ever heard.
No, this is the stupidest thing you've ever heard.
Oh, you are such a baby.
Why don't you leave me alone? You're just picking on me because you're insecure.
Jimmy, you there? Look, don't listen to them. They're just scared. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Don't be so hard on yourself. We'll get out of this. Okay, so you made a mistake. Beating yourself up isn't gonna fix anything. You know, I was the smartest kid in school until you came along. And I admit you know more about some things than I do. But I know one thing that you don't seem to get. And that's that we're never getting out of here without you. So why don't you buck up, mister? And put that big brain of yours back to work. Nick can handle the fighting stuff, but first we have to get out of this cell.
Cindy, why are you being so nice to me?
Because there's a bunch of kids in here that need you. And I do too.
Oh, I am never complaining about my parents again.
Mom's car. Pino, come on, she might be there. There's water coming from your eyes. Let's go find your mom.
Together, okay? And then I want you to help me spell Squidward.
Okay.
Thanks, SpongeBob. Barney and Barrios.
Meg. No!